Jack Dalton. I thought I told you to stay out of my bar.
Marco, I thought you were dead. You survived all four bullets, huh?
You shot me five times, Jack.
Oh, yeah, I can't even tell. You look fantastic, honey.
I suggest the two of you go. Now. We don't serve your kind here.
Well, it's good to see you still keep honest riffraff like us out of this cesspool of a bar of yours.
I'm not gonna ask you again.
But he's got a record a mile long. Danny gave us a few key details that helped us find a match in facial recognition.
Sir, nothing.
And the blood in the trunk?
It's Carson, sir.
24 hours and you still can't find my son! Or who the hell kidnapped him?
It's gotta be some kind of a play. It's gotta be about the trial.
Yeah, well, who the hell is behind this then? Huh? Where's their list of demands? What do they want?
Help you? I want to speak to Malcolm Donner. And you are?
The man who took his son.
Maybe you'd be better off without the Spencer guy. Just saying, Joe, you gotta embrace the freedom that comes with being your own boss. We can sell them lemonade.
Even dumber than you look, and you look real dumb.
Este sigue tiene pistola, hero.
Fuck out of here, man.
You know, there's no point in asking me for things. I don't make decisions.
Five of my brothers are dead. And you're all alone, puta.
You really don't want to do this.
You killed Paolo, Jefe. Fuck you guys. Mi primo and Ivo got God working for Ghost and Tommy.
Shut the fuck up.
You shut up, puto. If we work for you, we might as well be walking around with fucking targets on our backs.
Nigga, who you calling puto?
One! Two! Fly me easy.
I'm easy like Sunday morning.
You okay? Your fat fuck of a cousin could have run faster than that. You better not disrespect my organization ever again.
Okay, just get the fuck off me.
No, act nicely.
Get the fuck off me. Please.